Today, I'm going to be showing you hollow bodies, another great core exercise. So to begin, we're going to lie on our back, making sure we're as flat as we can be. A common mistake is lifting with your core to where there's a gap underneath your lower back. So make sure as you're getting in position that you are unable to move your hands through, and lift your feet just to the point of where you want to start lifting using your core, and hold. Arms out, are overhead for increased difficulty.